For the port forwarding tab, the purpose of this one is if you have a camera in your network, you want to view it remotely, you can go to this tab. Go to port forwarding, then click add. Please input the port you indicated. Example, you put 8081. The usable port in the internet is 1025 up to 65535. You can input the port you selected and the IP of your camera, DVR or the IP cam. Then LAN start and then apply it, and you can now view your camera remotely.